Lindsay, I guess I'll do this one.
That's a very good story. She's like,
oh, easy. Alright, this is a true story about a love in my life that came and went too quickly. She stood so tall. She was a perfect 10. She was a fantasy of every man. All covered in mud, she still looked good. You should have seen her if you could. Lots of curves, great we ran. Never dreamed we'd see the end. But then I woke up one morning, 2 men at my door, telling me she wasn't mine anymore. Well, she never really was mine to begin with. My girlfriend's truck got repoed early Sunday morning. Never saw it coming. No, they struck without warning. And I know that it probably doesn't seem that bad to you. But now we have to drive my old beat-up Subaru.
Of course, that broke down. Now I drive a soccer mom van, but it's a whole other story. Let me tell you a little more about that truck.
She was fully equipped, big and wide. Should have seen all the things I could fit inside. No matter how hard I tried, I never would have run. She'd go all night, I tell you, brother, get all ripped up and burned through the rubber. And then I'd have to go buy another set of tires. Well, sometimes I like to take her downtown, pay some cheerleaders to scrub her down. I tell you, that's the prettiest sight in town. Nice clean truck. But then I woke up the morning, 2 men at my door, telling me that she wasn't mine. To rest, I'll add it. She's the greatest ride, nice and smooth. Just had to make sure to keep her lube. One thing I couldn't get her to do is parallel park. She performed the best when she was on all fours. She'd take you places never been before, and never leave you begging for more.
Your voice is a little scratchy.
I know, it's real scratchy. It's the 3 weeks of singing every day.
That should make it stronger, huh?
Yeah.
You gotta go with olive oil.
It was cool to see you.
I tried.